try this and tell me what it tastes like.
You were videotaping us, you perv. Oh, wait.
Tell me what it tastes like.
Gonna taste like grapefruit or something.
Stop recording for a minute. I gotta ask you something.
Come on, chase him again.
Okay, just promise you won't steal mine, just pretend like you're acting like I'm stealing your blankets. No, you gotta act for the camera.
Act for the camera.
Why is it recording?
How does it feel? How does it feel? Cause it's tearing me apart.
Well, I'm back.
Ha.
Uh-huh. What are you doing?
Say bye.
Bye.
Knows it.
I'm so scared.
Come in here.
In here?
Yes. Come in here.
You didn't lock up the spring, Tommy, did you?
Oh, God, that is so gross. Like, Don't lick each other.
You know, I see that every day. I don't need it on video.
Hair gel over my sweatshirt.
Oh, no. It's yummy.
It's not spiky anymore.
I'm not ready for the club anymore.
It's because he... You leave it up. Oh God, don't!
Remember what time it is?
What?
Never mind, you missed. You forgot about that.
What?
He needs a trim to be at that spike.
Yeah, and a haircut. Here. I'm still waiting to go get it.
It's not even.
I can go home and get scissors.
Stephanie, no!
He looks like that one guy from,
Come on, do it good so I can take a picture.
I'm trying.
I'll do it.
Tim, you can't do
it. Let me do it first.
Let me. Stuart.
You're not gonna spike it. You're gonna like put it down.
Still down. Come here.
I don't want it up. Okay, take the damn picture so I can put it down.
Well, if you leave it good.
There, leave it. Just like that.
I need it with somebody.
Go.
With your gross hands.
Why is that working?
You're like, I'll do it on so nasty. You guys look like you're humping each other.
He's got like white spot on his butt. Look at Courtney get older though.
There's
Ow. God, he's digging into my
hand.
Say bye. Bye.
You say I'll take Courtney.
Just give me a little preview of what all the stuff we got.
What?
Oh, a preview of all the stuff we got.
Look at all the crap.
Okay, wait, that's cooler number one.
Number two.
This is the best one, probably. And that one's covered up in orange juice. I don't feel like moving it. So. What do I want?
Oh!
Let's hear. Do the whole process.
I don't
here.
Even have any of my camel running right now.
Jägermeister, right?
Yeah. Give me more.
No, this one's for Brian.
That's not fair.
Yes.
Steph, shut up. You had two.
Shut up.
There, Red Bull. Okay. Chocolate's going to Brian.
No, I was like, I'll take it. Oh, wait. I gotta follow her.
I'll go sit. Maybe I'll be safer. Hey, here's to you going to school.
She can't even move.
Oh my god. Oh, this is funny. I was the first one to smash at your party, and I'm going to be the last one.
Okay. Say bye, everybody.
Adios.
You guys, something moved over in the weeds over there. Who has a flashlight?
What?
Who has a flashlight, like, right now? Get out of here.
What?
Hear it?
What?
Shh. Get out of here. You guys, stop fucking laughing. I'm serious.
What's going on? That's confused.
There's something over in the woods over there. Here.
It's not a fucking coyote.
Then what is it? Because it sounds pretty damn big from
it's
here. Whatever. I'm trying to scare the fucking coyote away. Well, I'm farther away, and you guys are talking and won't shut up. I'm trying to listen. Well, I'm trying to fucking listen for it.
Tim, shut up. It won't attack us. If it does, we can sue it.
What are you doing?
Shut up. Okay, there's something fucking over in the weeds over there, and they just think it's goddamn hilarious. I don't think it's hilarious at all.
I'm laughing at Stephanie. I don't even know what's going on.
There's something moving over in the weeds, and when I went, it, like, ran. And, yeah.
So denied, so I lied. Are you the now or never kind? In a day, love, I'm gonna be gone for good again.
Are you ready?
Monday morning. I was at F1 and F2. This guy came down.
I think we should just sleep right here.
I feel comfy.
I was like freaking out, first of all. I'm like, oh my god. So I blew the three whistles to like activate emergency procedures and stuff.
You faked me.
Yes.
And like, this guy got out of the slide and like fell to the ground. There's like blood everywhere.
Blood?
Oh my god.
Ooh, this fire is warming my butt
He had to call an ambulance and take him to the hospital and everything, but, like, after it was all
said and done, information.
He had to get 16 stitches on his eyelid.
Ouch.
Oh,
on his
shit,
eyelid. And he had to have plastic surgery to reconstruct
it. How did he manage to do that?
He came back Tuesday and was like, thank you for helping me. I'm like, you're welcome.
It's wrong.
Let go.
Oh, my God.
Let go.
I can't.